Yo, what up? My name is Ross Skeleton. I'm gonna break down some scissor kick sweeps for a WeBreak tutorial. So check it out. Peace. So basically, my crew, our style, the freak show, you know, we kind of create our own style, which is the freak style. So we put a little bit of twist on everything that we do. So I'm gonna break down sweep style, scissor kick sweep style that we kind of like do. So the first thing that I like to do when I do this is I want to start with my left leg, pivot it kind of outward, just like so, okay? And I'm gonna have my left hand down, my left, your right, if you're facing this way. So basically what you're gonna do here is your left foot, right? You kind of want to sweep it, slide it towards your butt, right? As you slide it, you're gonna turn to pop up your right foot, right? As you pop up your right foot, you want to place your right hand down, right? Once I place this right hand down, I'm going to also place my right leg down, just like so, okay? So once I get to this point, I want my right foot to now slide underneath me. Now as I slide, notice how I'm turning with the foot, okay? Now as I turn, now my left leg's up, okay? Now I'm going to do the same thing. Drop my left leg, and I'm going to slide to bring my right leg up, okay? So, in motion, if you were to do this move, right, it would look like this. Left leg out, right leg out. Left leg out, right leg out. Right? And that's basically how the motion of the move goes, okay? There's different forms and different ways that you can utilize it, you know? I use it as more of a scissor kick sweep style, so you can do a lot with it, okay? I'm gonna break it down, another format, way of how you can utilize the move with kind of transitioning from getting from the ground back to your feet, okay? So the same exact technique, the same exact move, same exact thing, but we're just gonna switch a little bit to get up so we don't feel stuck to the ground, okay? So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put my left leg out again. Same thing, right? I'm gonna slide it, pop my right leg up. I'm gonna slide it, pop my left leg up. Now this time when I slide my left leg, I want to sweep it all the way around to my feet. Then I can go back down, right? And then from here, I can bring my left leg out. Boom, sweep. Back to my right side. Now I'm going to do the same thing on my right side and go all the way around and drop to my knee, right? And then bring my right leg out, right? And I'm going to sweep it again, back to my left side, back to my right side, back to my left side. My feet. And that's what we call a scissor kick sweep, freak show style.